the way I like to learn things is I like to learn a lot of the theory about how something works and why it works a certain way. And so a lot of times I'll go to like a textbook or like a series of videos on that because I really want to understand what is actually happening. But that's also kind of like separate from actually doing the thing.